Normal bug. Normal. 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 What the sh**? Behold the peanut bug. Yes, that's its name. If the rainforest were a playground, this would be its biggest nerd, geek, dork, poser, and dweeb combined. It seems like everything wants a piece of the peanut bug, for it has defenses galore. First of all, it's got some lovely camouflage. Second, that head. The theory goes that it makes the insect look like a snake or lizard. If that doesn't work as a deterrent, ideally the predator will bite onto the noggin. The dome is actually hollow, and losing it might give the bug a chance to escape. But this insect hopes it never comes to that. If a predator doesn't get the hint about the head, the peanut bug will unfurl its wings, which have two massive eye spots. With any luck, that scares the fiend away. If not, its last defense is to shoot a foul-smelling spray. I hear it smells a bit like a skunk. Part of the problem is the peanut bug can't defend itself by biting. It feeds solely on plant sap. Which makes it all the more curious that legend says that if a woman is bitten by a peanut bug, she has to sleep with her boyfriend within 24 hours or she dies. I'll give you a wild guess as to which of the two sexes came up with that one.